The Microsoft Defender for Endpoint Client Analyzer helps you to troubleshoot issues with sensor health on devices running Windows, Linux, or macOS. This video demonstrates how to download, run, and review the results. While many troubleshooting tools are built into these operating systems, think Event Viewer, Service Manager, and so on, the Client Analyzer helps troubleshoot Defender for Endpoint specifically. Maybe a device doesn't show up in Defender for Endpoint, or a device isn't communicating properly with it. To get started, go to aka.ms/mdeca. The Client Analyzer overview page describes how to use the tool, lists a bunch of privacy information, and describes the tool's requirements. There are separate pages for each supported platform, Windows, Linux, and macOS. I'll select Run the Client Analyzer on Windows, because that happens to be the platform I'm using for my demo. Then select MDE Client Analyzer tool to download it. The file you download is a zip file. Right-click it and select Extract All, followed by Extract to expand its contents. After that, File Explorer automatically opens the folder for you. You find three files: the CMD file, which you use to launch Client Analyzer, the PowerShell file, which is the beating heart of the Client Analyzer, and a version of the CMD file you can run remotely. Of course, you'll have to have local administrator privileges on the remote device to do that. The Tools subfolder contains a bunch of configuration files and tools that the Client Analyzer uses. To run Client Analyzer, you must have administrator privileges on the device, and you must elevate your permissions. To do that, right-click mdeclientanalyzer.cmd and select Run as Administrator. Then select Yes to confirm. The tool runs and continuously updates you with its progress. When it's done, you'll find a new subfolder called MDE Client Analyzer Result. This folder contains, you guessed it, the results. You can send or copy this folder from the local device, or even use Live Response to collect the files. Related files are grouped together in subfolders. Many of these are super useful, like lists of all software installed on the device, policy settings, and enforcement results. See the documentation for a full list of files that are collected for each platform. Most importantly, the file mdeclientanalyzer.htm contains the important troubleshooting details. The Client Analyzer results highlight almost everything you need to troubleshoot Defender for Endpoint. Starting at the top, the General Device Details section contains important details about the device. Importantly, it indicates whether the device is ready for streamlined connectivity, not in this case, and whether a proxy is configured or the device is connecting directly to the Defender for Endpoint service. On the right side, the Device Configuration Management Details section indicates whether the device is enrolled, or has ever been enrolled, in device management. Briefly, you can see if the device is domain joined, Azure AD joined, or workplace joined. Down the left side is the AV component details section. In this section, you find out if the AV component is running. Check. Most importantly, you also find what versions of the platform, security intelligence, and engine are on the device. I say most importantly because most troubleshooting cases are due to running an outdated engine. Often, you can determine if you're using a recent version by the date embedded in the version label. In this case, the version I have here is the year 25 and the month 05. Make sure you have at least the most current version or one of the previous two versions to remain supported. Also, check. On the right is the EDR component details section. This is about the MS Sense service, which delivers telemetry to Defender for Endpoint. It indicates the engine and configuration versions, plus whether it's running and whether it starts automatically or not. I stopped the service so I could show you how the results highlight problems. Good stuff that checks out is green. In this case, you see that the Sense service status is red because it's not running. Bad. You absolutely want to look closer at anything that is red in these results. Last, scrolling down to the bottom of the page, you find detailed tests and their results. I have three warnings here, which I might want to look at a bit closer, but you'd want to fix any errors listed in this section. The Client Analyzer is a quick and easy tool to troubleshoot a device in Defender for Endpoint. To learn more about diagnosing, onboarding, and configuration issues, we encourage you to see our technical deep dives at aka.ms/ninja show. Microsoft Security.